all, President Douglas was Republican. Harriet Tubman was Republican. Mm-hmm. Dr. King's father was Republican. He was a Republican household. Why? Lincoln was Republican. Lincoln said in 1862 in Appomattox, if you do not rejoin the Union and end slavery by January 1st, I'll free them to join the Union Army. We got, have you ever read the Emancipation Proclamation? Have you read it? Mm-hmm. If you read it, read it, like, it's not that long, it's worth reading. He literally, after 246 years, 246, long time, empowered us to join the Union and pick up arms against slave masters. And it saved the Union and freed us, those who could be freed. We were Republicans, that was our side. Then 13th, 14th, 15th Amendment, something called the Freedom Amendments, all Republican. That was the party with the Freedom Party. And then 29, when the Depression hit with the Hoover thing, something was moved to Roosevelt because he was feeding hungry people. People started falling in their stomachs. But they're still basic Republicans. And by 1948, when Truman, who was a Southern Democrat, and succeeded Roosevelt, said black soldiers should no longer be in segregated military units. He desegregated the military. Strom Thurmond got angry and pulled out and called it the Dixiecrats. Follow me so far now. Mm-hmm. He made that pull away because up in that time, my father was in the army, they sent all black soldiers into a group and faced, you know, either load guns or faced the bullets. We'd fight, if we would fight side by side, they couldn't set us up that way. But even as late as 52, the blacks who could vote, wasn't that many, went to Eisenhower rather than Stevenson because he promised to bring the boys back home from the military. In 1960, watch this, we find the end of segregation in all these facilities. Nixon did not resign for Dr. King in jail, and Kennedy did. Dr. King's father and others joined the Democratic Party because he was reaching out as we fought, as we began the segregation in the South. And he got killed in 64. Johnson came up supporting the Civil Rights Act. We joined the Democratic Party. They were fighting for civil rights. The Republicans were fighting against it. So Jefferson Davis Democrats, who were slaveholders, segregationists, secessionists, slavers, Jefferson Davis, who has a White House in Montgomery, Alabama, Jefferson Davis Democrats, who were Southern bigots, became Reagan and Goldwater's joined that. We flipped sides. All I'm saying is that when we got the right to vote, Southern Democrats became right-wing Republicans. And black Republicans became Democrats. So we switched because, what caused us? We switched because one group was for us getting voter public accommodation, one didn't. We switched because we wanted the right to vote, one was for us, one was not. So we your parents didn't do that because they were like stupid. They made a big political decision based on what our needs were. So when Dr. King supported Kennedy rather than Nixon, one had to get out of jail, one went to stay in jail. So if in this session, if you learn that, you become an informed demonstrator, an informed freedom fighter, because don't say, well, my mom and the Native Republican Democrat, they don't understand. They understand. They really understand. And that's just as an example of being able to sit around the table, the fireside, and figure out why does X and Y hook up to make Z? Let's sit around like friends. Well, different age group, but the fact is, you need to know. Because if you don't know, then I'm a Democrat. I'm not a lot of millennials. I'm not going to vote for Hillary. Democrat, Hillary and Trump. It's not true. That wasn't remotely true. Hillary for LGBT, for women, for blah, Trump against it. That was a big deal. What would you say? She's for humanity. He's for aristocracy. It's a big deal. Now, the fact that some people could, TV, make Hillary and Trump sit both of them said that. But beneath them, you've got extreme right-wing nationalists, white nationalists on Trump. The Klan is having a march in Alabama and Greensboro today. For Trump, there wasn't no difference. Hell of a difference. But you would know, you should know that because you know somebody who is of your spirit and of your age who can share information with you. There wouldn't be marching for Hitler, there'd be marching on Hillary.
What's the word? I'm stepping now. What's the word? Hey, what's y'all time? See y'all practice, but still my